We see light, some natural and some created by us. You see sun every day. Without the sun, there'll be no plants, animal, or even us on this earth. Now let us understand what is light. Light essentially is a form of energy. It is made of small particles called photons. These photons are generated when atoms in an object heat up. Remember, when you burn firewood, light is also generated along with the heat. Now let us understand, how does the light behave? Or what are the properties of light? The most important property of light is the fact that it travels only in a straight line. Now you can observe light traveling in a straight line in many different ways. For example, you take a metal pipe and you should be able to see through it. However, if you take a flexible pipe, maybe a rubber pipe, and then try to see through it, you will not see anything. That is because the light could not travel through a pipe which is not straight.